Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's not after very many jobs that the homeowner takes you out for a round of golf after you've done painting his house. But here we are. Okay, he's getting my clubs and everything. He doesn't think I know, but when he asked me to paint the baby's room and then asked me to play golf, trying to get me all sore, my hands sore, up and down the ladder. Don't worry, I'm a professional painter and golfer. Well, we got the painting done just in time, about 2:15, and then we rolled out about 2:30. We thought we had a 3:15 tee time, but we actually have a 4:15 tee time. So we got here early, hitting balls. Let's go, swing a sleeve.
Shot you hit, you play so bad, now you want to quit, but don't worry, I keep swinging.
Well, YouTube, this isn't the next video I planned on or wanted to make, but unfortunately a few months ago I lost my dad to an abrupt and sudden battle with cancer. And if you knew my dad, you'd know that there was nothing he would ever let get him down. And with that same spirit, character, discipline, and integrity that my dad passed on to me, I reluctantly boarded a plane with my own son to take the last trip that my dad would ever send me on. And when I was trying to find the courage and strength to make this journey, I remembered one of the greatest lessons that my dad ever taught me. When life has you down, you just keep swinging.
Welcome back to Florida.
And with that mindset, I decided I wasn't going to a funeral. I was going on a funeralcation. This is that journey. A tribute to my dad. The things that my dad cherished most in his life were his family and friends, the game of golf, home renovation projects, and great food. And even though inevitably this trip would begin with a time of great reflection and mourning, I vowed to myself and was bound determined that before I returned home, I would experience all those things that my dad loved and made him the man that we knew and cherished. For the majority of the trip, Short Sleeve and I stayed with my brother, his wife, and my niece, Pookie Bear. The day after the funeral, we met up with my sister and we went to a petting zoo. Sorry about your luck, boys, but she already just got engaged.
You want that one?
We got to see the rabbits. Some prairie dogs.
Look at those guys.
He got it.
The goats.
Oh boy, you got another friend.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
The sheep.
That is a big pig.
The pig.
He's eating it.
Some tortoises.
Well, he ate fast.
The parakeets.
There, it's gonna step on yours. Oh, hey, buddy.
Some of us were a little nervous to see the parakeets. And some of us were a little nervous to see the guinea pigs.
Get him. You did it! You got one. Okay, let's see him. Oh, he's a cute one too. And he didn't scream or anything. He likes you. Yay! That's nice. You did it. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Then we enjoyed some time playing on the playground.
But I like it, but it's not good for you. You have no athletic ability at all.
Go on, you're.
I should know.
I'm your best friend.
All right, she's in. Swinger.
If I were you, I'd give the game up. Take up something good for you, like checkers or jacks. Maybe you can throw your clubs into the lake. But with your luck, they'd float. You could get them back and mess up another round of golf.
Hey.
Is it hot?
When we got too hot, it was off to cool down and get some lunch. Day, I helped my mom, brother, and sister do their taxes. But I was sure to take a break and catch a little boat ride down the river with Short, my brother Vince, and our neighbor Danny.
Enjoying the boat ride?
Just talking about golden retrievers, aren't you? There they come. There they go. Look at this, Arlen. What a collection. You have been stocking up. When we got back, my brother Arlen showed us his gold and silver collection. Look at this, the pewter platters. Man. Silver platters. And my brother Colton showed us his new car.
Move the Tabasco.
But the best part of the day was by far the big surprise we got after dinner. All right, bite into this and find out if you got a little baby brother or sister.
Get it!
Yum, yum, yum!
Cake smash it.
Oh boy, I've got lots of room on Google to save this. Looking good. Keep eating. What is it?
Hi. Lacy color.
I don't see anything yet.
I do.
It's pink.
Pink.
You're having a baby sister. Yeah. All right. Friends, I couldn't make a trip back to Florida without seeing my friends. One even drove all the way down from Tampa just to hang out with me, and I finally got his signature on my Destiny plaque, and a bunch of other new signatures as well. And it happened to be this guy's birthday.
Saw him play with a golf club in his hand just the other day. He was looking over his shot, it was deep.
Now we're gonna test the paintball gun!
So
we decided to all go paintballing.
When that sucker landed,
all right,
he just
knew
it wasn't fair. Yeah. Square grooves are going. Square grooves are going. Saw a mutilated golf ball, the cover was gone. Guy hit it with a sandwich, he hit it real strong.
when we got to the green, the ball was a rip to shreds. Guy looked at me, and we both shook our heads.
The boys. I just took a video. We're good.
Then we rode the one wheel.
I've heard a lot of stories about what them clubs can do. So I got spin it once from Wingfoot to Pinehurst number two. Crew's so sharp, you can't give yourself a shave. But after this year, boys, we'll be giving them away. Spin the ball. They can make it dance from anywhere at all. I never did use them though. I never thought it was fair. Hitting out of that deep stuff like it wasn't even there. Square grooves are going.
Yeah, it does. The way he's going.
Square grooves are going.
That night, we went out to Nice Guys Pizza and checked out their slew of pinball machines, one of my dad's favorite video games, along with Space Invaders and Captain Skyhawk. There was no shortage of great food on this trip. But by far, two of my favorites were the night that Rhinestone and his girlfriend Erin took me to the Bohemian, where Erin works. The food was fantastic, and the atmosphere was amazing. And the day before Short and I had to return home, we got to stop at the Sun Harvest Orange Factory and get ice cream with Pookie Bear. The key lime twist was amazing. Short Sleeve and I can't wait to see you in a couple weeks, Pookie Bear.
Welcome to my buddy's basement. Today we're hanging drywall in the garage.
The trip wouldn't have been complete without a little home improvement, so Rhinestone and I helped my mom patch the hole in the garage and hung a little drywall. We got a late start and it wasn't easy, but by 2 a.m. we had got the boards hung and the first coat of tape and mud on. It was also amazing to see my dad's last project. He finally got the kitchen done. And boy, does it look great. If you guys are fans of my What's Cooking Sleeve series, then you might know that my very first video was shot in this kitchen. And at that time, there was still only plywood for countertops. The kitchen looks great, Dad. As my dad would say, no trip's complete without a little golf. And unfortunately, there wasn't time to squeeze in a full 18, but we did the next best thing and went to Top Golf and Pop Stroke. In Barcelona, with enthusiasm, I wanna see the show. Leave the kids at home to watch cartoons. If I don't bring my wife, we'll be the ball soon. I'm a golf fan. I'm a golf fan. I'm hey, boys. Oh, I'm liking it. Keep going. All day. Take my sunscreen
and my visor too. I better get in the rubber. Someone over here getting serious, I can see. Oh, I get it. It's, if we play the one course, it's going to be a boy. If we play the other one, it's going to be a girl. Good look at what all! Almost two in a row! I try to read the price, it's going left down. I'm a golf fan. I'm a golf fan. I'm a golf fan. I'm a golf fan. Hit a shot.
If you guys follow me on Twitch, you know when I'm not screaming Call of Duty, I'm playing 2K21 and our Bunker Buster tour with the boys. Well, in the honor of my dad, I've decided to create a course where he used to be a member and worked for over 10 years, Highland Woods Country Club in Bonita Springs, Florida. Here's a little preview and a look at the range where my dad used to work.
There we go, zoom in this way. All right, so the driving range here. Where my dad used to work.
When I finish the project, I'll let you guys know so you can check it out and play it for yourself on PGA Tour 2K21. To my dad, I just want to say, I love you, I miss you, and you are the greatest father a guy could ask for. And until next time, I'm Sleeve1080, and I'll see you in the next one.
Our ball's marked. Three balls dot. Sleeve.